Now there's I think there's seven cars in the series. They're the Ford GT, the McLaren, the Audi R8 LMS, and the BMW M4, and Lamborghini Huracan EVO or Evo, the Porsche 911 R, and the Ferrari 488 Evo 2020, from memory. Okay, so they're just about to grid up. And let's get underway. Right. Just waiting for the grid up now. Shouldn't be too much longer. Seems to be taking a little longer than normal.
The track temp is 43. The air temp is 24 Celsius. 40 minutes.
Danke.
Follow the safety car in the left column.
Right, why aren't you doing that? We're racing. Sorry about that little glitch. Let's get back up to live speed.
Okay, Scott, get ready. Green, 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 2 liters left.
seems to be a very popular series, this one. There's about six or seven different splits. This, of course, is the top split.
Sorry, man, I didn't just go down that much. Totally my fault.
got the leader. Car one has pulled away a little bit. This is car two, second position. Is car number 8 currently in 11th position. Christian Zietz in car number 6, currently in 4th place. Alex Gert, currently in 6th place, his car number 14. Car 19's and 22's is coming out of the pitch. Car 17 is in 12th at the moment. car 7. He's currently in 10th place. Ferrari. Sexy rear vision mirror. Right, car 10's in the Audi and he is in 5th place currently. Right, we're currently about halfway through the race, lap 12 of 25 laps. Checking the leader. Got quite a large gap over second place. Don't even see him in the mirror. Oh, that was close to the wall. Daylight behind. Car number 2 is currently in 7th place. The Mercedes.
has 20 minutes to go.
The fuel, I guess. Car 2 again, currently in P7. Car 23 currently in 22nd place. Car 22 is in 13th place. And 1 is in 14th place. Car 19 has spent 35 seconds in the pits on lap 9. He's currently in 16th place. Car 18 is in 18th place. He's spent 37 seconds in the pits on lap 10. Car 17 currently in 9th place. He hasn't been to the pits as yet.
Oh, minutes to go.
Right, 16 was in the pits for 35 seconds on lap 11. He's currently in 19th place. Car 15 is currently in 18th place, and he's been in the pits on lap 15 for 36 seconds. Right, this is 4th, 5th and 6th position we're looking at there. Car 3, he's currently in 2nd place, he hasn't been to the pits yet. Car 4 is currently in 7th place, he spent 34 seconds in the pits on lap 18. Oh, car 15's had a spin and he may have kept it off the wall. No, he didn't. He's in the pitch.
Ten minutes remaining.
They're currently on lap 19 of about 25 laps.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 45 Celsius.
Thank you.
R14 is currently in sixth place. Fifth place ahead of him, of course. Right, currently on lap 22. Car 4 currently in 3rd position, but it's 5 minutes to go,
you're looking good for a podium.
Well, he's out in his own. the car. Car 3 is in position 2. Actually, first, second, and third positions seem to be well ahead of the other cars. Car 11 is in 12th place. Great job. Looks like he's second a lap faster of everyone. Back to sixth place. Other people have got the 35s as well, so. The top 10. Oh, 23's in the wall. What happened to you, 23? Oh, he turns it. Yep, very easily done. Right. This should be the last lap. Yes, it is. The lid is pulled up. Big fight on here.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Right, there we have it. Okay, there we have it. Just the last couple of cars finishing now. And we're done.
Okay, Scott, 15 minutes left. That's okay. 15 minutes.
No, it's not, crew chief. Okay. Right, there you go, fans. Here's my face. Thanks very much for watching. Now, I'm actually away for a few days. I'll do what I can without this, with the streaming. I'll be back up and running ASAP. Okay, so continue watching the videos. Like and subscribe, and I'll be back to do more very soon. Bye for now.